Am 23. Oktober.
I was barely 4 years old when my father took me, riding on his shoulders, to see the freedom fighters known as the Boys of Pest as they pulled down the ultimate symbol of oppression, the statue of Stalin. This is the image I had in my mind when I set off with my son to retrace his grandfather's steps. Our quest would be to discover how freedom and liberty had meant so much to those young men 60 years ago that they had been willing to sacrifice their lives for it. Along the way, we met people who lived through these times and who generously and movingly shared their stories. We asked historians, politicians, and people in the public eye about the desire for freedom that has lit a fire under generation after generation. We also explored what freedom and liberty mean to a European generation that is growing up knowing only the freedom born of these sacrifices, our children. As our journey evolved, the deep cultural and emotional connections between Hungarians and Germans became a compelling, repeating theme. Over 1,000 years of peaceful friendship between these two nations are unique in a European history riddled with war and tragic conflict. The brave Hungarian uprising of 1956 against communist dictatorship epitomizes humanity's universal desire for freedom and liberty handed down through many generations. The dreams of the freedom fighter students and boys of Pest from 1956 became a reality in 1989. The freedom, peace, and unity that Europe has enjoyed since then, the peaceful revolution of 1989, the fall of the Iron Curtain or the Berlin Wall, none of it would have been possible without the courage and burning desire for freedom embodied by the Boys of Pest in 1956.